Overnight, a West Tulsa Quiktrip is robbed. We do not have a lot of details right now, but we do know it happened at the store located near Southwest Boulevard and 33rd West Avenue. It's also unclear at this time if anything was taken.